Hello, people of the internet, Merc101 here once again with a new Minecraft video. And this is the official first episode where I actually do something instead of just saying I have to end this video because my GoPro has low battery and I don't want to die. Anyway, so sorry about that. Yes, I was having issues with my GoPro battery. Anyway, so start off with. As you can see, we're on a mushroom biome, but that's not going to be useful to us with mining and building crafting tables. So we have to go all across this ocean or river or whatever you want to call it. Because, hold on, actually, let me see. Oh gosh. Okay, I can just go over there. I don't need it. Going all the way, okay. Yeah. Am I crouched? Yes, I am. No. Oops. Again. Alright. Gotta go over there. Gotta run. Yes. I wanna get as much done as we can before my parents get home and before I have to stop recording. Yeah, we'll kill these animals later. For now, let's just worry about getting a mine, pickaxe, and getting a crafting table. Alright. And once again, I have the Bowser Jr. skin if you didn't see. And we have a map, an empty map. It's kind of useless when it's pointing down. We should probably actually get some oak sapling so I can plant a tree for. Oh, look, seeds. That's kind of useful for later. I gotta get at least 30. 20-30 block, so wood, before we turn them into oak plank woods. So, yeah, this is my first official Minecraft video. That I'm actually playing things up. Oh look, wolves, that's good. I feel like there's a lot more wolves on the Wii U edition version, and then on the Pocket Edition and personal computer version, but that's just me. Maybe it's just because it's a later version and the one I'm playing on my Pocket Edition and personal computer also will just die. It's like a smelting. Okay, she just died somehow. Oh yeah, wolf probably murdered it. Oh, look, pumpkins. Wow, I got a really good spawn area. Let's take some pumpkins. These are also very useful to scare off Endermen so they don't attack you. Wait, do they scare Endermen off or do they just not make it so they attack you? We'll find out eventually. Once this series gets going, okay, 5 should be good for now. Also, I need to get to a type of wood. Oh, let's finish this one. Okay. I got to believe. Actually, I'm gonna start killing sheep now, so I can't make a bed and set my spawn because I really like this area and I do not want to respawn. So far, I have 2. Actually, I want to save this black wolf. Oh, got 2. So there's one more. There was a sheep. There's a wolf. Why do I hear a zombie? I just heard a zombie. Okay. Thinking of killing some mushrooms. You know what? I'm actually going to get some mushrooms so we can make mushrooms too. Actually, let's do that later. Not right now, we can do that anytime. Now we need to make a bed. bed by finding one last sheep. So I did not use that black wool. Again, where are the sheep? I don't know the sheep. I guess there's another one. Oh. Whatever, I'll just use this thing. I'm actually gonna make some of these. Actually, before that, I should probably have finished getting some the oak wood. Oh well, okay. Let's get this last this one and then. Holy cow. Where I hear a zombie though. Must be in the water or something, or I'm just like hearing things. One of those. Oh, there's chicken. I don't really need it right now. Also, my hunger is going down, so maybe I should. Almost to 30. Chest to store my items in so I don't lose everything when I go off mining or exploring. Oh, actually I'm just going to finish this tree. Cutting down this tree. Oh, I'm quote cutting down this tree. I'm not actually cutting down this tree, I'm just breaking it, basically. Also, I'm also planning on making a boat because, so we can get across the water easily. Let's see if I can make the mitten even number 6. Okay. Let's see if we can find another sheep. There's, I think, probably don't want to get too far away from that mushroom, right? Mushroom biome, though. Oh, that's a cool area. Got a sheep. Ow. Get this. Probably crafted like a sword or axe or something. Look, a branch. Uh-oh. Die, sheep, please. How do you make a bed? Oh, I think you need a crafting wheel. Dang it. I have to hurry. I have to hurry back. Do wolves get aggressive at night? I hope not. That would be bad. Alright. Let's get back to the mushroom biome. Oh, look at that. Apples are going to be extremely important. But please, I don't want to die. Alright, let's make it right in between this regular biome and the mushroom biome. Let's place it right here right now. Look, a bed. Thank goodness. Alright, that's our spawn. Alright. Let's not destroy the bed just yet. We're gonna make it a house. We'll start. I'm planning on using granite, I think it's called. Yeah, the red, orangish blocks as the outer shell of the house, but for now we're just going to use oak wood, so we get have some kind of shelter. We'll probably need some weapons now. You know what, I should probably find a better place to build my house. Get this to like a good spot, actually. You know what, I'm actually gonna make an axe. Would see. Oh, now there's a sheep near me. Okay, let me see how this works. Hopefully you can hear the new audio. I hope so, because Minecraft music is so good. It's like so relaxing. Like, I feel like using Minecraft music as bedtime music. Or like when you go to bed. Also getting flowers for like dye. Yellow dye. And make some yellow wooled sheep. And we can make some cool art. Probably like banners. Banners I'm gonna make. Also need armor. Okay. So I think I'm making the floor like birch plank, and then the walls and the outer edge of the house, oak planks, and I think the door will be birch plank. So I'll eventually find like, what's it called? Acacia planks, yeah. I'll use acacia planks later as a roof and of the house and as a door, because I like being able to see out the door so I can see if there's like monsters outside. Well, I think I should probably end off the video soon, like after this. I'm going to end off the video here, guys. Thanks for watching. In the next episode, we will complete this and hopefully complete the house. Hope you enjoyed this first Minecraft survival for the Wii U. And if you did, please leave a like and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. And as always, have a nice day. And goodbye.